You shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 231 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, EC3.
He's had a bit of trouble adapting to the main roster, but EC3 remains in amazing shape.
He's in the top 1% of conditioning.
EC3's been quoted as saying, to be the man, you have to beat this tan.
He's in the top 1% of tanning.
EC3 finally won a title in WWE when he became 24/7 champion.
He's in the top 1% of 24/7 champions.
Tremendous athlete EC3 set to do battle here tonight.
Here comes Cedric.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Making that leap of faith from the cruiserweight division to the main roster was a risky move, but Alexander continues to prove himself. I can't wait to see what he does here tonight.
Well, Safe Money says you can expect another standout performance, Corey.
Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE. The hard-hitting Cedric Alexander has had one singular focus upon his WWE arrival. Kick to cause pain. Here we go. Raleigh sounds ready. And so are we.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Working for control.
Kick right to the midsection.
In full control.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
EC3 making him think twice.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
In full control.
Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Can he end it quickly?
One,
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that.
Uh-oh. Whoa, not so fast.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Jumping elbow drop.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Gets him with a counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. Cedric Alexander is a dynamic competitor, but what really impresses is his spirit in the ring. How can you compete against his energy?
Cedric treats every match like it's the biggest of his career. You got to break his focus and get under his skin to counter that momentum.
Cedric is a tough competitor, but he has been baited into some bad decisions at times.
Punishing attack from the top 1%.
He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Ooh. Golly, what a knee.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Cedric Alexander is one of the most highly touted cruiserweights in recent history, but his road to the Cruiserweight Championship took a lot of twists and turns.
Yeah, Michael, a lot of us expected to see Cedric contend for the title as soon as he joined 205 Live, but the drama with Alicia Fox and a knee injury kept him out of the title picture.
Mentioned Cedric Alexander's path to the Cruiserweight Championship. He was actually number one contender before the tournament started, but had to compete in the Cruiserweight Championship tournament just like everybody else.
A lesser man would have complained or put less of his best effort in, but it made Cedric fight harder than ever. It took almost 2 years, but Cedric Alexander became Cruiserweight Champion on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Drop kick!
Two! Three!
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Oh, what an uppercut.
And look at the quickness by
EC3 going for it.
Bang! Butter!
The pay window beckons.
Oh, man, Cedric Alexander really needs to dig down deep.
Two count.
EC3 with a victory.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Woo-wee. Oh, kick right in the gut. Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Gunslinger. Oh, man.
What a nasty. The STO.
The powerful Bobby Lashley.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice, letting them know I am back, and I am back to make a name for myself one more time.
The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, Bobby Lashley is all about discipline and respect.
High impact personified.
One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
WWE's Apex Predator.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton.
Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building.
Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere.
A man with absolutely no absence of malice. The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And on the other side is Randy Orton, the third-generation superstar who has pure wrestling ability and championship pedigree pumping through his veins.
Randy Orton was absolutely born for victory in the WWE ring.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Nice.
Gutbuster!
Very effective.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
What an exploder!
Oh, what a forearm!
Power!
Oh no, I'm afraid so, Cole. This is going to be great.
Talk about being bent.
The Viper is...
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing.
I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
In any Randy Orton match, there's an X factor, the RKO. How crucial is it as Orton's opponent to have that move scouted?
Cole, the importance of guarding yourself effectively against the RKO can't be overstated. That move alone makes Orton one of WWE's most...
There! That was vicious. That can certainly do it. Does Orton even know where he is?
That would have been a shocker.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Not looking good, guys.
Clothesline in the corner.
Finds a way to reverse. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Back suplex!
Orton measuring.
Oh,
precision knee drop.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Oof.
Looking on his game right now.
Swing neckbreaker. Stomping. Ouch.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Back now inside the ring.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Spinebuster!
Randy Orton getting put to the test.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
This may very well be it.
Two.
Look,
Orton pops the shoulder off.
I have no idea how he did it.
There!
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Lashley laying siege.
We'll see if his stamina lasts.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Powerbomb.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Thank you.
KO.
The Viper strikes again. I love it.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Here comes trouble, and her name is Tamina.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
I can't say I'm surprised to see Tamina come out here tonight in such a bad mood. Actually, I don't know if I've ever seen her in a good mood.
Of course she's in a bad mood, Saxton. Imagine walking to the ring to do your job and then seeing your stupid face at the announce table.
Oh, ha ha, Corey. Very funny.
Corey, Byron does have a point. I mean, Tamina has always had a chip on her shoulder. Doesn't look like tonight is going to be any different.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
She clearly looks to be in great shape, but Corey, is she mentally prepared for this match here tonight?
Well, she better be, because if she's not, I can guarantee that tonight is going to be a very short night for her.
The bell rings and Tamina looks eager to get to work as quickly as she can. Here we go. Raleigh sounds ready. And so are we. And here's the lockup. These two jockeying for position.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Drop. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
For the first time tonight.
Whoa!
Headbutt! Here goes Tamina a second time. Look out! What a dive!
Tamina unleashing primal rage.
Yeah, she's able to tap into an energy source few others can.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way. Tamina Snuka giving a little South Pacific flavor right there.
Really just laying it in.
Face head drop kick.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick.
Woo-wee.
Boom, what impact.
On the second rope.
Enziguri.
Corner.
Face crusher.
right on their face.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
What a forearm.
This could be dangerous.
Right to the back of the neck.
Devastating elbow.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Oh, a stop by Benzigari.
Nice monkey flip.
In my opinion, Tamina has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
This could...
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
Well, I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
The jump and complete shot.
Face first.
The shoulders are down. To the entire locker room with that win.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Two of the most intimidating forces in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Razor AOP.
You better make sure you don't get on their bad side, Corey.
Byron, you should go up there and do an exclusive interview with these guys right now.
That will absolutely positively not happen.
Intimidation
personified.
Hawkins and Ryder are here.
So, Saxton, you're the one person excited about that.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 447 pounds, Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins.
These are two guys who eat, drink, sleep, breathe, and bleed sports entertainment. In fact, they co-host a pretty cool series about pro wrestling toys.
Quit sucking up to these two, Saxton.
They can't get an action figure made for you. You'll just have to become a top-level commentator like Cole and myself to become immortalized in toy form like we already have.
Oh, yeah.
Look out.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Akam often dresses like he's going to war, and tonight's match might be a war.
If I were his opponent, I'd find a white flag pronto.
Oh, yeah, here's Akam.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, oh.
to the corner right now.
A striking blow. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Superplex!
You can see the arrogance exuding from Zack Ryder.
Great decision by Akam to capitalize.
Akam with a rough blow there.
Strike punch.
Here's the tag. Stand by.
Neckbreaker.
Rezar makes a cover.
And an easy kick out.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
Rezar got him there.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
KO punch! Something big is coming.
Driven to the mat with authority.
Rezar with a barbaric assault.
Not sure where he gets that energy, but he's looking good right now.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Russian leg sweep.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Gets the tag.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, yeah, here's Curt Hawkins.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh,
what a splash.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
One, two.
Huge overhead belly to belly. Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar. Kick to the gut and oh, what a forearm!
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
And finds a counter.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Man, look at the quickness of Rezar.
A man that big shouldn't move that fast.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Big back body drop.
Whoa, you see the height on that?
Big forearm smash.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
That is a great reversal.
And now that one's countered.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He must have had something big planned here.
Boom! What a forearm!
Wow, what a sequence.
Rezar got him there.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. He's taking some good hits.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag. Look out here. He's got some
all the way from the top rope.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Attack to the midsection. Great decision by Akam to capitalize. Like a brick wall running into you.
Beautiful suplex. He's not looking good here, guys. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, yeah, here's Akam.
Stomping down!
Akam writing another gruesome chapter.
He'd better hope his stamina lasts.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Zack Ryder is in a very bad way.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
Zack Ryder turns it around. And again, yet another counter. Tag.
What is going to happen here?
Lariat.
Shoulders down.
1, 2. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael. Can't get it done.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Neckbreaker.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar.
Oh, geez, look at Zack Ryder's face. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Big splash. Rezar got him there.
Oh, had that well scouted.
In the face. Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. My God.
No! Neckbreaker bomb. Amazing, Kevin. Shoot that up again.
And they got it.
Here are your winners, Akam and Rezar, AOP.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Here comes Kofi.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
The people decided it was time for Kofi Kingston to get the spotlight he deserved. And boy, has he taken that ball and run with it.
The competition is fierce in WWE, and you can't throw away your shot. Kofi has been able to capitalize on that support from the WWE Universe and take his game to the next level.
I used to think the sky was the limit for Kofi, but now it's clear there's no limit to his potential.
The Hall of Famer is here!
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
That cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match.
Not to mention, Byron, the important fact that he totally reeks of awesomeness.
And, along with Christian, the creator of the five-second pose.
The ultimate opportunist.
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose the devastating offense and not safe for work attitude that earned him an R rating.
And across the way, you have the living embodiment of persistence, Kofi Kingston. Kofi never gave up on himself or his dream and fought hard to win his way to multiple championships.
That's what you call the power of positivity in action.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. Kofi Kingston making a move.
And now we see Kofi Kingston.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Here we go with Edge.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Here we go with Edge.
And now we see Kofi Kingston.
Kofi Kingston making a move. Here we go with Edge. The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
And now we see Kofi Kingston.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Fracture a rib.
Oh, he knew that was coming. What's he gonna do with it?
Bulldog.
Uh-oh.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
I'm always impressed by the dominant physicality of Edge, but let's not forget the mind games. The master manipulator loves to play. How does the mental advantage help Edge here?
Well, the Rated R Superstar likes to get inside his opponent's head and keep them rattled in the ring. Facing a multi-time champion like Edge is going to put a little jelly in your legs, but he also has no filter and will say anything to put you off balance.
Forget saying anything. Edge will do anything it takes to get the advantage. The man has absolutely no shame, and quite frankly, it's fantastic.
DDT!
Nobody ever said Edge doesn't put on a show out there.
Bam! Suplex!
Measuring
with a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Right to the face.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast. What technical prowess from Kofi Kingston.
Uh-oh.
SOS by Kofi.
This could be it. Cover.
One, two.
And he gets the shoulder up.
Too soon.
Just timed that perfectly.
A setup mat slam. And the fight must go on.
Gonna take more than that to take down Kingston.
Great agility there.
Kingston, you're going to have to do better than that.
Oh, foot just stomping down. DDT!
And Kofi Kingston is really taking a pounding.
Boy, is he up.
Setting up for it.
Perch in the corner.
Controlling the moment.
Stunner.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Kofi Kingston is in position.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Neckbreaker!
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Well, he came prepared tonight.
Spear!
Opportunity is his for the taking.
All that's left now is for Edge to finish.
And Edge is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Elbow smash! Straight punch.
Oh, what a four.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Ooh.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.